Towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. His merciless brutality defines him only as a savage, just like the rest of the Red Army. He is no hero.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today we crush what remains of their fascist right. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
Our motherland needs your final commitment. The SS armored guard defending this building will fight to their last breath. Crush the last remnants of resistance.
Thank you.
summon reinforcements!
Torn together for strength
to the evil! Land to strength! Out! By the evil! Take it down!
Reduce the fighter strength!
Through the doors!
You always survive.
The honor should be yours.
As long as you live, The heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friends. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
Truth is solemn that the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations. The victory won in the West must now be won in the East.
Wish for freedom, tolerance, and justice.